Hi everyone, every function is like a tool we can use to process information and help to do things. It is also a consciousness that can grow, improve, level up like an archetype character in a video game. But like any tool, it can be used in the right or wrong way. What is strange and fascinating, we already know how to use our dominant function, whereas we have never learned it. Nothing and no one has taught us it. It is an inborn knowledge. It is one of our gifts, talent, intelligence, strength. And this innate knowing mainly offers to function during our life. We have to teach them to other people who are not the same type as us, who have this function lower in their function stack as weaknesses. We also teach, learn from people who are the same type as us. It is interesting to see when someone have a function more or less developed than ours. We see what we can improve and what others can improve. And we learn all the functions also from other people who teach them to us. We teach each other and we learn from each other. And we also teach, learn by ourselves, by our experiences. Even if our first two functions are our gifts, talent, main skin, faculties, they are not level max at the beginning. They still need to be developed, improved, and evolved. When used alone, each function can make errors, even the dominant function. We can somehow master our dominant function by using it with the other functions, considering them, paying more attention to them. When we level up a function, we level up the entire stack, the eight function, we level up our character. Accepting and integrating ourselves signifies integrate all the parts of ourselves, all the eight functions, our shadow, to be at peace with all these parts of ourselves, with the eight functions, not rejecting, not projecting them to the external world and to other people. It is also understand and accept their position in our function stack, accepting our talent and weaknesses, using our talent to help the world and people, bring our contribution, accomplish our role. During our life, by encountering different people and situations, we learn about ourselves, discern if we have the same or different traits than others. Sometimes we even discover we are good at something or have gained faculties we didn't have before or that we had but didn't know because we weren't as much aware before. At the same time, the life is a journey of self-discovery and self-acceptance. We discern, make differentiation between us and other people, and therefore between the different functions in ourselves, discerning, knowing, understanding, accepting that we and others are unique and different, allow us to be more respectful, accepting, wise, and at peace with ourselves and others. We are mirrors, we reflect, project on the outside world, our inside. When we accept our uniqueness and differences, we accept the uniqueness and differences of everyone. We feel responsible of each other, help others, we are more at peace with ourselves, the world and others. We can also experience the oneness or even unconditional love. When we are mature, we are open-minded and receptive to other perception and functioning. We consider and accept the other function embodied by other people, other type. We are not perfect, we don't know everything, and we will never know everything. When we use a function alone and or consider only one or two functions, we are immature. When we consider the eight functions, we improve and can reach the full potential of our dominant function and bring our gift to the world to the best possible way, somewhere by transcending our type. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next video.